We have a couple problems about distance equals rate times time. And the first one, we know that a person...